Okay, so this is the last video in indirect statements. It's basically a refresher of the previous indirect statement videos with one small wrinkle. This video is going to talk about what happens when you're thinking, talking, believing, etc. in the past. So, when you're thinking in the present, these should look straightforward to you and just be a review. I think that the girl loved me. You're using the past, it's happening before you were thinking. I think that the girl loves me, it's happening now at the same time as you're thinking it. And then I think that the girl will love me, it's happening in the future after you're thinking it. This is a quick review of the infinitives. You obviously need to know how to form and translate these. So, if you're thinking in the past, things change a little bit. But only really in the translation of these sentences, not in the idea. So again, I thought, so the thinking happened in the past. Now, I thought that the girl had loved me because it was happening before you were thinking it. So in English, you use the word had to show that it happened further back in the past than another past action. So here you have had. I thought that the girl loved me, even though you're using the present infinitive. In English, we say loved because the loving happened in the past when you were thinking it. So we say, I thought that the girl loved me. You're implying that she loved you at that time. And the last one, I thought that the girl would love me. Again, happening after I was thinking it. So here are some examples. I think that you are awesome. Or here, I thought that you were awesome. I think that lions ate the pigs, or I think that lions had eaten the pigs. So hopefully this makes sense. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them in class. What I'd like you to do now, there's a Google Forms with a couple of sentences that I'd like you to translate.